Hey and welcome back to another video. In my previous episode, I showed you a fence that I got last summer that I took apart and I started building a chicken coop from it. The weather has been a bit off and on and I've just been waiting to get to paint it because that would be the final transformation. So when the rain finally stopped, I could get my brushes out. And I also had some friends over to help me in the garden, which was much appreciated. I'm having some friends over today. They're coming to help me in the garden, and I'm not sure what we're gonna do. I'm gonna see what they feel like. I mean, there's tons to do. Maybe dig down the pond, maybe dig more trash out of the slope. So we'll see what they feel like. This was a bit more tricky than I thought. I don't want to saw lengthwise because I'm a little bit lazy and the saw doesn't like it. So I'm trying to figure out if I have wood enough to just kind of even it out somehow. I couldn't work it out any other way than having to cut lengthwise. So yeah, now I'm just going to put the together-ish and cover up that hole because it's gonna rain tonight and I won't be able to work on this for a couple of days.
So yeah, just nice to have something semi-finished at least.
Oh, it's been so nice with the spring, and this morning I woke up to this snow again. I don't think it's gonna last for very long. It looks like it's gonna be warm this weekend again, but yeah, I think this is a good day to go out and feed the birds in my little bird feeder. So yeah. Today I'm gonna do something that I've been wanting to do for quite some time, and that is cutting up my old flagpole into smaller pieces. It's time for it to go. It's a bit in the way of the chicken coop as well, where I want their little run to be. So yeah, time to get rid of it. That did not feel like the most environmentally friendly thing to do. I didn't realize it was going to be that dusty. I knew it wasn't good to breathe it in, but well, it's done.
yay, finally it's stopped raining and I can start to paint. It needs to not rain for a day because I'm using linseed oil paint and it takes a while to dry. But now it seems like there isn't going to be any rain for a few days, so time to go. Super excited. I also have a friend coming to pick something up, maybe that's them.
Vill ni ha någonting att lägga under?
Vi har tagit det, vi har med presenning.
Ja.
It was so nice to have them here. We had some coffee and stuff. And yeah, now I'm gonna start to paint. That's a pretty small brush for that job. I'm gonna see if I have anything else laying around. Found one. I'm back onto the door again. I think I actually just, I don't know, I think I just got everything wrong the last time. Thinking about these hinges and that they needed space in order for the door to be able to open, but now that I've thought about it, I don't think, yeah, you'll see what I mean when I hang it, but it seems like I can actually use these boards exactly the way they are, so yeah, that makes me really happy. Saves me work. The rain is back. This seems like quite a good day to take refuge in the shed. And I've begun to organize in here. So yeah, maybe I'll just continue to do that before, while it's raining. I have done something very luxurious. I have bought myself a new staple gun. The last one I had for 10 years, and it's been driving me crazy for at least 1 year. because it's just been working whenever it felt like it. So yeah, got a new one, and I can start to work on fencing off the chicken run. Okay, nothing happened.
No.
It is a bit challenging with the height difference, because obviously I want to dig down this piece of net a bit in the ground so that nothing can sort of dig its way through. But I think here, I'm not sure if it's visible, but I'll just have to sort of build up around it or something. Maybe put some rocks, because otherwise I wouldn't be able to get the net all straight. So. I've been looking for perennials in the garden that I know can handle shade, because they don't get much sunlight here. It's not going to look like much from the beginning, but I'll add to it. I think it looks quite good. It'll be nice once it starts to grow. Either way, I think this is it for this video. I'm really quite happy with the progress on the chicken coop. And thank you so much for all the comments from the last video, cheering me on. I also really appreciate the idea with the, or a lot of thoughts and ideas around the ladder, if I can make a staircase somehow. It has made me think again, actually. It's not something I'm gonna do now, but maybe sometime in the future. So yeah, you made me rethink it a bit. It's nice to have a safe staircase. Anyway, thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.